Hey guys, today I'm in our kennel. This is a dog boarding facility that my husband and I own and operate together. It's located right here on our property, and we've been open since October of 2020. So just about 2.5 years now, and we absolutely love it. This weekend is kicking off spring break, so I'm out here today to do a little bit of spring cleaning and just get ready for that, and wanted to take you along with me, so let's get started.
So this is what you see when you first walk in. This is our little entryway, and then our desk is back here, and you can see all 8 of our kennels then in this main area. And then you walk back here to the back, and this is our door to walk outside to our outdoor play area. So here's the worst part of owning a dog boarding facility: cleaning up the poop. It's just a dirty job that no one likes doing, but I will say it's not as bad these days with the AstroTurf and our handy dandy little pooper scooper. Thank you. We are officially ready for spring break. It feels so good to have everything clean and ready to go out here now. I hope you enjoyed seeing a little behind the scenes of our kennel today. So if you liked this, let me know if you want to see more videos like it. Otherwise, I will see you guys next time.